Assalamu alaikum guys, welcome back to Civil Engineers YouTube channel with the new lecture. Guys, today in this important video lecture I'm gonna talk about column marking or foundation marking on site. That's why, because there are more civil engineering students, they have a problem in this point, column or foundation marking. They are confused during layout on site. So how you will clear your concept and how to do column or foundation marking on site. So in this video I will clear your concept. So let's start guys. If this video is helpful for you, so don't forget to like this video and subscribe the channel with press bell icon if you are new. Guys, as you can see, this is plan for column or foundation marking. Now I will show you the method how you can do column marking or foundation marking in this plan. For example guys, you can see this is footing, this is other footing, okay, these are footings, okay, and these are centering, okay. So for example guys, from this column or from this center to other center, you need to keep the distance, for example, 4 meters, okay, or for example bedroom, or if this is shop, anything, for example room, we need to keep 4 meter. So it's depend on size of the column, size of RCC column. For example, if the size of the column is 1 feet, if the column size is 1 feet, it means 30 centimeters, okay. So now it's depend on size of column, size of column. For example, I want to keep in this project size of the column 30 centimeters or 0.3 meter, okay. 30 centimeter or 0.3 meter, both are same, okay. So you need to take clear 4 meter in room, okay. So from this point to this one, for example, you will keep or you will add what? 3 meter, 30 centimeter or 0.3 meter, you will add with 4 meter. So it will become plus 0.3, so it will become 4.3 meter you will keep. How? For example, this is other column, footing, sorry, as you can see guys, we will keep this okay from here. So this is size of column, actually this is footing, this is footing, okay, but this is column which is 0.3 meter, okay, be careful here. Now from this center, from the column center, which is 0.3 meter, okay, to this one we will keep what? This is 4.3 meter. 4 meter is clear room distance, okay, our length, and 15 centimeter here and 15 centimeter here, so it will become 30 centimeters, okay. So it will become 4.3 meter. So now this is clear. Now from one center to other center, this is 4.3 meter, but it's clear 4 meter which we required here, this one, because from one center to other center it become 4.3 meter. So the column is on the center because we do centering on site, okay, or on during layouting. So it will keep 15 centimeter from here to here, and from this point to this one it will become 15 centimeter, okay, or 0.15 meter, and 0.15 meter from this center, from this column, okay. So 0.15 plus 0.15, it becomes 0.3 meter. So this is the from one center to other center, but clear is 4 meter. You can do the marking on 4.3 meter, then you can clear keep the distance 4 meter. For example guys, if you required to take 5 meter, okay, if you want to keep 5 meter, so for that you will keep, for example, if the size of the column is again, if the size of the column is 0.3 meter and 0.3 meter, so from this center to other center, okay, you will keep this distance, it will become 5.3 meter. Now we can clear keep from this point, okay, so it will become like this, okay. So from here, from this point to this one, not from center, okay, so it will become 5 meter, this one clear will become 5 meter. And from one center to other center, it's depend on the size of the column. If the size of the column is 0.3 meter or 30 centimeters, so we will plus length of room or length of bedroom plus size of the column, so 15 centimeter from one column, okay, from one center to other the column clear width, and from other column clear width, okay, so we will keep clear 5 meters. Okay guys, so for example, if you need to keep 30 meter, okay, so 30 meter, so this is size of the column, for example 60 centimeters, means 2 feet, okay, so are the size of the column, for example, here is 0.6 meter, okay, so what you will do here, 0.6 meter, so from 0.6 meter guys, you can take, for example, I required this is this column size is same 0.6 meter, here is 0.3 meter, but here 0.6 meter, okay. So now if you required the clear distance between hall, okay, or from one column to other column, if you required clear 30 meters, okay, so for that you will take from this center to other center, it will become 30.6 meter, okay, so the clear room will become 30 meters, but here from center to the column edge, it will become 0.3 half, okay, and here also 0.3, it will become 0.6, so 30 is clear distance. So after this center line guys, okay, or from this center, or from this center, if you want to keep the column footing, this is the other point, if you keep the column footing, for example 2 meters, okay, so you will take opposite 2 meter here, and 2 meter will be here like this, okay, so it will become like this. So this is 1 meter offset from one side, this is other one, 1 meter, this is also 1 meter, 1 meter, 1 meter, 1 meter, and 1 meter, okay, so it will become 2 meter, this is also 2 meter and 2 meter, okay, and 2 meter, and the column will be placed on the center. For example, if the size of the column is 0.30 centimeter or 60 centimeter, but I'm talking about column footing, okay, so this is footing, so we will keep for footing here. Now guys, for example, if this is the center, okay, now I want to keep the footing, okay, so if you required 0.6 meter footing, size of the footing, if that is 0.6 meter or for example 1 meter, okay, so you will take 0.5 one upset and 0.5 one upset and 0.5 from here, 0.5 from here, like this, okay, so it will become 1 meter, the size of the footing will become 1 meter. Now after that, it's depend on you, size of the column, if that is 30 centimeter or if that is 40 centimeter, anything, okay. So this is the way by which you can do foundation or foundation marking or column footing, okay. So guys, Other problem, if you want to use brickwork, okay, so brickwork will become here because this is center line, this is brickwork marking, okay. As you can see on center line, you can see here like this, as you can see. From center line, brick masonry, okay, which is 9 inches, so 4.5 one side offset and 4.5 inch other side offset. So we will keep the brick size 9 inches. So if you have any question about this video, but this is, there isn't any confusion, okay. So if you have any question about this video, so you can comment, so I will try to reply your answer. Thanks for watching. See you in next video. Goodbye.